evening, everyone. To all the officers and members of the Philippine Sportswriters Association, headed by your president, Nelson Sarge Beltran. Maraming maraming salamat po for this award. At first, hindi pa nagsisinkin sa akin to, because at first, every time you hear a Lifetime Achievement Award, it's for the retired already. Medyo may edad na. But now, if you look back, retired na rin pala talaga ako. So, this symbolizes my hard work, my dedication, my contribution to the Philippine sports as a whole. Ito po yung simbolo ng isang bata na nangarap na mag-succeed at maging ehemplo sa maraming kabataan dito sa Pilipinas. Kaya po, I'm so thankful for this award at deeply honored and humbled sa binigay niyo sa akin. Opportunity na ito na mapapila sa mga they call it grades. Kaya na, congratulations din po sa aming mga recipients, Coach Dante Silverio, Coach Turo Valenzuela, Coach Jolipa, and of course to my partner, Coach San Casimandon. I'm always very happy to see Samuel. So, sa inyong lahat, maraming maraming salamat po, and this is for my family.